Why am I leading the fight to stop President Obama's health care law?
Oops. Before Obamacare came along, John Bruning supported a national government-run health care plan. Later, he voted to raise Nebraska's sales tax, doubled his office spending, and praised the Obama stimulus. John Bruning talks a good game, but the more you learn his record, the worse it gets. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.